Partner Ty, my amazing second half. Alrighty, so I put this on my Instagram probably a week ago asking if you guys wanted to see a Coles shopping haul thingy. And basically, your hair is all messed up, it's so cute. So basically, my partner and I, we shop for 2 weeks, so a fortnight. And everything that I'm about to show you is within the $300 range, because obviously we shop for 2 weeks and we can afford that. If you can't afford that, there are cheaper options. We do pretty much buy as much specials as we can, so hopefully some of this helps you. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and like this video and press the notification bell, because you'll be notified of my next videos. Awesome. All right, so to start this video off, we're gonna start with what's in front of me, which is meat. Some are dinners and some are gonna be for lunches. So to start off with, we got two of the beef stir fry. Basically all I do with this is I just put it in the slow cooker and then I turn it into like beef, pulled beef tacos, or we're gonna make homemade kebabs. Yeah, we're gonna make homemade kebabs this fortnight. So I do separate these. I have freezer bags that I will separate these into. So again, we got two. They're $11 each, and that will do us for two different meals. The next thing that we got is the chicken breast. So there's four in a pack. It's about, this one was $9.71. We'll be using one because I'm making homemade chicken parmigiana. The other one we're going to make homemade chicken schnitzel burgers. And then the other two over here are going to be a butter chicken. Yeah, butter chicken. So I separate those separately and then we'll defrost them when they are needed. This one, we just got the regular three-star beef mince. We separate that, we make meals out of it. I think we're making rissoles and beef burgers with those ones. This one is more of a lunch one, but I just got steak sandwiches because we couldn't get salami. So fun. That will just get separated into like twos, so one each, or sandwiches and stuff like that. We also got ham. We got this one. So usually I buy from the deli, but these are actually a lot cheaper. These are $5.50, I think. They don't have a price on them, but they're $5. But they're $5.50. And basically, because they come in four, it lasts us a lot longer. Like, we don't eat the ham as quickly as we think we do. So it does come in handy because they stay fresh and they... So like, this is pretty much right till next month, and we shop every 2 weeks, so yeah, simple Simon, nice. And the last bit of meat that we got, and my partner actually cuts these up so he can do that now. So the last thing that we got is two meals again, and it is the chicken Kiev garlic butter. We were going to get the mozzarella and tomato one as well, but I feel like that is an overkill of chicken Kievs. So we just got these ones, and these are $8 a pack. So that's it for like meats that are going to be separated. The next thing that we got that will be separated is one of the other dinners. There's six. Oh, did you turn the fridge off? Anyway, so the next thing is this. It is the oven bake lemon, six lemon pepper crumbed fish fillets. So obviously it's just two of us, so one each with some salad and I don't know, whatever else I guess we pick. I'm really sorry, I get really, because of my septum, I get really, really itchy there. So if you see me going like that, I'm not picking my nose, it's itchy. And please don't laugh at my nails, they're getting redone tomorrow. Yeah, they've grown out a hell of a lot since I got them on my birthday. Anyway, so yeah, these are on special at the moment. So if you like fish, they have other ones as well. They have just plain, they have lemon by itself. Like, they're really, really yummy. Sorry I'm talking so fast. My phone tends to run out of storage. So if it does that, I'm going to cry. All right, so the next thing that we've got for meals, I have two packs of these, but I think one's already in the freezer, probably, is the chicken breast nuggets, the Coles brand, the tempura ones. So they're like $3.70. This is just for like an easy dinner or lunch if we just can't be bothered cooking. So there's that. And then the last thing I think that we got for dinners is the roast chicken and garlic ravioli. Now, I don't buy a sauce for this. I make my own with cream, garlic, peas, corn, all that kind of stuff. So this is on special for $6 at the moment, and it is the serves four, so I'll probably end up halving this and making two meals out of it. But also, I will most likely probably just cook it all up, and then we'll have leftovers for the next day because my partner is a leftover fan and I'm not so much a leftover fan, but it works either way. So I'm just gonna go there. Sorry if you guys can see that. All right, so we're gonna move on to like fruits and vegetables. Actually, I'll start with Coles because they need to go in the fridge. So we just got butter, which is already melting, yeah, by the way. We also got 12 pack of the smoky slices of cheese, which need to go in the fridge as well. And then we got the 24 cheese slices, which we just put on toasties or sandwiches instead of using the block cheese, which is over here. But we also got vanilla yogurt. That is the Coles brand as well. I think it's like $3 something. It's got something on there, melted wax or something. I don't know. There you go. Okay, so yes, I'll show you the normal cheese. A lot of these items we don't usually get, but we are trying to eat more lunch stuff because I have a massive problem with not eating breakfast and not eating lunch and only eating dinner, and I'm getting a little bit chunky, so I'm trying to space out my meals more. So anyway, we got this. This is about $5.50. It is a 500 gram block. Hello? Where you at? All right, so that's a 500 gram block. That can just go until my partner grabs that one. Alrighty, so we're gonna get into fruits and vegetables. We got a big bag of spinach, $5. That will get separated. It will get cooked into meals like the ravioli. It'll get cooked into that. Probably go on a lot of sandwiches, that kind of stuff. It's really, really good. We prefer this lettuce, which is $2 at the moment on special. It is the iceberg lettuce. We have tried other lettuces. We don't like them, so we just stick to this one, and it is quite cheap. I think it goes like $3 max for pricing, but $2 on special, which is pretty good. So that needs to come out of its plastic and put into the bottom drawer, which I think is soaking at the moment because we clean our fridge out. Yes, we do. The next thing for $2.50 is some spring onions. I'm pretty sure in America they call them scallions. So if you're in America right now and you're hearing me say spring onions and that's not normal to you, I'm sorry. If it is normal to you, I'm sorry for offending you. My bad. One other cold thing. Oh my god, I'm getting so close to the camera. What the hell? We got speckled cream cheese. This is just for snacks, or I might add it into something. I don't know. But I think it's like $3. I think. Alrighty, so the last thing that we got, which we were gonna do for like a breakfast, because we've been up, we haven't slept yet. My partner and I have not slept. My sleep schedule is all over the place. So is this video. So we were gonna eat this for lunch, but we actually got Macca's instead. Bad, I know, my stomach's gonna hate me today. But we got a Caesar salad kit, and it serves two, apparently. How the hell did my mom, if you're watching this, how did you make this bag serve four? It serves two. What? Anyway, that's gonna go in the fridge. That's about five. That's $5. All right, and I'll pass this down to my partner as well. Get it out of my way. Okay, so we got sauces because we were running out of these babies. So we got barbecue and tomato. We got this because we want to try it. So it's the creamy ranch style dip with garlic and dill. It was just $1. So we thought, why not? I don't know if this has to go in the fridge or not, sorry. No, it says store in a cool, dry place, once opened, refrigerate. Cool, alrighty. Alright, so we've got Praise Ranch dressing. Never tried it, but we're doing a lot more salads, so we thought, why not? And then we've also got the French dressing. I love this stuff. These both go into the fridge. Alright, so we get two packs of these. These are just plain white wraps. We will make those into obviously like breakfast wraps, lunch wraps. I like making homemade pizzas on them, but we didn't get ingredients for that, so no deal for that one. The next thing we got, which is $4, is the Coles brand taco, soft taco kits. We use these for the beef tacos, the pulled beef ones. I would probably use them for other tacos, but I don't really like soft tacos unless it's like pulled pork or pulled beef. So, but when the like brand, like the brand ones are too expensive, I just stick to these. If the other ones are more cheaper, then I'll buy those. But you kind of do what you gotta do. So I am making chicken parmigiana. So I did get pizza sauce. I've used this before. It's just the Coles brand. I think it's like $3. So obviously you can see a sort of trend here. If you are on a budget, try and stick to a lot of the things that are cheaper are actually just, they taste the exact same. I don't find that they taste any different. So yeah. All right. So next we got 2 packs of the croissants. We don't usually get these. These are just kind of a treat at the moment because we want to do more breakfast and lunch stuff. And then we've also got 2 packs of just these Coles bakery hamburger rolls for like lunches. They do get like the breads and wraps and stuff will be getting frozen. Probably not the wraps, but the bread, just because it lasts a lot longer. And again, this is for 2 weeks. Alrighty. So we got thickened cream, which also has to go into the fridge. That's $3. Then we got the Sherwood's Discover India, the creamy, extra creamy butter chicken. We've never tried this before, but I thought, why not? It was on special, so we went for it. If you are a tea drinker, Dilmah. So these are on special at the moment. They are like $2.45, I think. So I got 2 of them, even though I still have like over half a box. I just like tea. We have more fruit and veg, by the way. Don't think that we just eat greens, like green lettuce and stuff. So avocados at the moment are about $3 for one, and we get a lot of avocados usually, so it gets quite expensive. So we decided this time we were going to buy 5 of them in this little pack for $10.50, which works out to be about like $6 cheaper. So they can be put in there. We also got mushrooms because we pretty much add mushrooms to breakfasts, lunch, dinners, anything that we possibly can. So that is one thing. I also got 5 tomatoes because again, I add it in literally anything I can. We have minced garlic already, but I wanted to get fresh garlic, so that's gonna stay up here. That's like $2.50. And then at the moment, the baby zucchini or cucumber thingy, my bobbies, are like $3.50 a kilo, so it was like $1 for 2. Alrighty, if I'm leaving this way, I'm sorry for everything behind me that's getting like moved around at the moment. But anyway, we got sour cream, which is like $2.10, I think. Can you hop up and please push everything this way? All right, so we've got these resealable bags. We've got the sandwich packs because obviously things get frozen. We've got cling wrap. We've got aluminium foil. Again, these are just the home brand ones. They're a hell of a lot cheaper than other ones. We did get a big bottle of oil, which I won't grab. It's just the vegetable oil. We use it, so we refill. This says canola, but we have vegetable. So we just refill these or use it in the deep fryer, which I'm trying not to use as much because we have an air fryer. I just don't know how to use it yet. So if you know how to use an air fryer, please let me know. Message me on Instagram or something, please. I'm talking so fast. I'm so sorry. We got canola oil spray because they don't have a vegetable oil spray of this. And if they do, I don't see it. So we get that one. All right. So we have a biscuit jar, which I fill up every fortnight with this different kind of biscuit that is more expensive. So this time we decided we're gonna fill it up with Oreos. We got the 2 different kinds that they have in the family packs. They were $2.50 each. So we thought, why not? Again, that lasts us quite a while, like as long as he doesn't get into them too quickly, but they last us a little while. So anyway, the chips were on special. So we've got cheese and onion, garlic and cheddar, garlic bread and cheddar. My partner got the hot wings and ranch. The ranch ones taste nice. The hot wings taste like, I don't know. I don't even know what they taste like. And then we got the barbecue ones. Now, we have decided we're going to try the new shapes. So we will let you know how those go if you want to know. So there's the double cheeseburger one. Double cheeseburger ones. And then there's the triple cheese toasty, which we're going to try. And who knows how that's going to go. So obviously we got milk. We get 3 liters of milk. I'm not going to show that kind of stuff. We got 2 bottles of vanilla coke, 2 bottles of lemonade, and 2 bottles of Pasito. But we also brought a big 24 pack of water because we just reused the bottles. So we've got like a mountain of bottles at the moment. Fruit Loops. If you love Fruit Loops, but they are so expensive at the moment, $3 or $3.50. They taste the same. Okay, they taste the exact same as actual Fruit Loops. Okay, so if you're sitting there at home wanting Fruit Loops but you can't afford it, whoever, get yourself some of these because they are just as tasty. Alright, so I did mention we were doing chicken schnitzel burgers, I think, and beef burgers. So, oh, they're on quick sale too. Definitely enough to freeze those because they go off tomorrow. Nice. Cool. So we got the brioche buns. They're really, really nice. We literally freeze them and they don't change at all, so we're fine there. We got two of the muffins because they're gonna be like breakfast, or if we just need a light snack, we can. And obviously bread. What? We got potatoes and onions. And apart from that, I think that's it.
Yeah.
Oh, and just like our normal day-to-day cleaning stuff, because
why not?
You know, you gotta have that.
Is that it?
I think that's everything. Yeah. So it came to about 297, because we had $2.44 left, so it was about $298. This will last us. Last fortnight we were in a bit of a rush and I wasn't thinking properly, and oh, sorry, we also got two boxes of the chocolate coated ice creams because we do treat ourselves. I'm not going to sit here and tell you that I eat completely healthy. I might eat the salads and shit like that, but I will eat an ice cream after dinner. So yeah, so this does last us a fortnight. Last fortnight it didn't as much. We had to eat mince last night with taco seasoning and crackers because I forgot to meal plan properly. If you guys want me to do a video of me meal planning, I do sit there for a good 2 to 3 hours on my own, just trying to come up with new meals and stuff. So if you guys want me to, I can. If not, good. I'm gonna start doing vlogs of like my afternoon, because obviously in the mornings I'm quite crankety dankities. So I'm gonna start doing like vlogs of my days, especially at the moment. I feel like with everything going on in the world, it's definitely something that should be kind of, I don't know, something for entertainment purposes. And I'll cook and do what I gotta do, whatever. But anyway, yep, so that's my plans at the moment. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, don't forget to leave them down below. If you have any comments, leave them down below. Or you can DM me on Instagram, I will answer. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe. Become a part of whatever this is at the moment. We're going to get there eventually. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I hope you guys have a great day or night. Thank you so much for watching. And that's about it. Bye.